known I've had a ridge view mental asylum in the back of the day in the 1800s. It was called Country Lunatics Asylum. Sorry. So stay tuned.
Thank you.
afternoon. It's 6:22 and I'm fresh back from, I will see it now, Ridgeley Hospital, mental asylum. Been abandoned. Ridgeview has been abandoned since 2000. It was opened in 1860 and it was called County Lunatic Asylum. And by 1891, it held 1,833 patients, and many of them patients did go missing. Police did investigate, but that was an occurrence up there. Okay. And if any of me explorer people up there would like to visit, it's in Lancashire. Just Google the name, you'll get there. Or drop us a message. Okay, so on the Facebook group is my Facebook group name is Lunatic Explorers Team Northeast. So, I'll see it again. Please like and please subscribe. And till next time.